My name is Cassboy. Let me address this issue very quickly. So, ahead of the Independence Day celebration, the Nigerian Army, the Nigerian military, went ahead to do military drills with parachute for their personnel. And then we saw the soldiers, you know, take off from the air. And they were going to land on parachute, and some of them landed quite awkwardly. They weren't landing in tandem with the attitudinal conglomeration of their professional ethics. And it was quite disparaging, quite debilitating, and quite antroloferous, to say the least. Because I don't know why. These soldiers, is it that they were not trained? Is it that they were not trained on how to land the parachute? Take a look at some of the clips. Hey!
Oh, wow.
Hey! Nigeria, my country. My guy don't have for food.
Just imagine, just imagine the unscrupulosity of these behavioral patrophaties exhibited by these soldiers. Why look at somebody landing on billboard? Another one landed on a tree. Somebody landed on the road. What if there was traffic? And then, you know, some of these people would have told their family members and friends, come and watch me this evening. I want to manifest. That's the manifestation. But actually, it wasn't every of them that landed awkwardly. Some of them landed safely. Look at these ones. They landed very well. You see? Now these are the ones from Edo State. You can see they have the requisite proclivity to land properly. You can't beat experience in this life. Once there's experience, every other thing goes. And then the ones that didn't have the Edo experience, the breeze, can they carry them, go where they don't know. But I want to think that these soldiers that didn't land properly were just trying to be mischievous. You want to spoil the good name of the Nigerian Army. I hope you are not being used by the opposition party to sabotage the good works of the Nigerian Army. Because this is quite nefarious and antagonistically incubative. To say the least, let me break it down so you can understand what I'm saying. I am implying that the abnormal abrogation of this inconsequential, debilitating dilapidation is quite inconsequential to the aggrieved diplomatic incumbency that derives its tandem from the nefariousity of every effervescent strata that have diagnosed the quagmire in this elucidated metabolic anthropology. Do you understand me at all?